Children in Need time. So hello, the Nicholson Institute, or should I say the Nigelson Institute. Now, let's be honest, the CIM show has been terrible for the past few years, but this show is going to be good. So great, you can't believe how good it's going to be. This show is going to be marvellous, as good as Brexit. Now, Mr. Rigg, you are clearly the sus imposter. Your computing skills are terrible. And Mrs. Cunningham, you look like Big Chungus. Now, donate to CIM. Otherwise, you are not Pog. We need lots and lots of happy children. Good luck, everybody.
On sixth year, Danny wears a hat, I wear a hat, and Finley eats some ice cream.
Young kids, what about them? We're asking questions to young kids. I like that idea. Thank you. Yo,
look at this dude.
Alright, we have a question for you.
Yeah.
Who's your barber?
My barber?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Can we get a video of this?
Yeah.
Look at the top of his head!
I wanna know what happened.
I don't know.
You don't know what happened? Yo, man. What's on today?
What's on?
I know much about. Who is your favorite person? Louise, who is your favorite person in the school?
And are you?
Yeah.
Oh, no one.
No one. What about me? Hey, Christina.
No.
Oh, Chris. Who do you think is the prettiest girl in your year?
I don't know.
You don't know? Prettiest boy?
Me.
Thank you. Great answer.
Of 16-year-old vapes anyway. I smoke cigars, but I know what I'm doing. I'm risking cancer to look like a mafia boss. Fine. Mission top G.
Okay, who am I here with?
Mr. Sinclair.
Okay, what do you think? Read out the word and tell me what you think it means.
Drippy.
Yeah.
An old piece of bacon. having an abundance of swag.
Ooh. Yeah.
Got that one wrong.
Right, who am I here with?
Molly.
And Sophie. Who do you guys think is the first teacher in the school?
Mr. Molly.
Mr. Molly. Right, Katie, first teacher?
Mr. Molly.
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 No, no, no.
Mr. Molly.
Mr. Molly.
Mr. Molly.
Who's the first teacher?
Mr. Murray.
Mr. Muddy.
Mr. Muddy.
Mr. Muddy.
Mr. Muddy.
Mr. Schneider.
Danny Graham, I have a question for you, Danny Graham.
Yes?
Who is the first teacher in the school?
Mr. Murray?
For a bitch, I'm queer, but these nigga bitches let me deal. Yeah, 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 ayy. Oh, let do it. I ain't fall off, I just ain't release my new shit. I blew up and everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie. And this one is for the champion. Track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy, y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late cause I'm here to stay and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass sheet. City talking, we taking notes. Tell them all to keep making.
Okay, who am I here with?
Mrs. Cleland.
Okay, miss, what do you think this word means?
I don't even know how to say that word.
Bunda.
Bunda. No idea.
This is a definition. Miss, would you like to read it out?
I know a few of them.
Turning into cavemen, just eating it by hand.
Smog, my heart should be on fire.
Let's see him. I'll be my fingers.
Who am I here with?
Mrs. Fox.
Okay, just read out the word.
Bougie.
What do you think it means?
Oh,
it
must mean jumping really, really high.
And that, this is what it actually means.
One who possesses swag, elite, rich.
You got it wrong.
And this is my black book for the ladies' phone numbers. As you can see,
you got many numbers in
as
there.
As you can see, it's got loads of numbers in it.
If you weren't a teacher, what would you be?
If I wasn't a teacher, what would I be? Oh, I think I would probably be a nail model. Your time on paper.
Bald. Gallant. About 5'10". Really tall.
Definitely.
Fat charm. Fat tattoo.
Yeah, what's in all these?
go-to berry, question mark?
What's my go-to berry? Well, I've not really, I don't know too many bevs. Beverly's not a very common name in Lewis. There was a Bev colored on Coronation Street. I thought she was quite hot.
It's a bit harsh. Rate your date 1 to 10.
Rate your date 1 to 10. 11. What's your ideal first date?
This. We've got flowers, we've got wine, mood lighting.
I know, and yeah. You've got me. Alright. Let me see, what is this? Celebrity crush.
That man of I'm a celebrity.
Boy George.
Celebrity crush. Am I allowed to?
Yeah, you can.
Well, I think Tess from Strictly. I want to visit. Oh, I think I would go back to the romantic period because I'm such a great romantic.
How'd it go?
Well, I was quite impressed with the with the style and the patter of the young lady.
Ooh.
Yeah, we bit on the old side for me, you know.
Went alright, yeah. He's slightly older than I would normally go for. Couple of 20 years, maybe.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anything else to add?
I'm not really sure there's going to be a second date.
I was just going to ask, is it going to be a second date? No.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
So, I like a wee bit more hair. I'm just trying to make him feel better.
Yeah, I totally get it.
No, I think Sam and Joe slapped me in the face.
Smoke weed every day.
Drop it.
Ha ha ha!
tough for so many children, but with your support, we can help be there for the children who need us the most.
So please donate to bbc.co.uk/CIM.
Okay, right, let's go.
Who am I here with?
Mrs. McKenzie from the RMPS department.
Okay, right, read out this word and tell me what you think it means.
Slay. I think slay is when you're fierce and you're killing it and you look stylish and you're cool.
I love it. This is the actual definition.
To do something and to do it well.
I think you got it.
Yeah,
I think you got it.
So.
Which Aztecs pupil would you least want brought home by one of your kids?
If it was a boy, I'd say Gregor Moffat.
Why is that?
You're welcome.
So, which Aztecs pupil would you least want brought home by one of your kids? Who am I here with?
Mr. Macaulay, maths.
And which Aztecs pupil would you least want to be brought home by one of your kids?
Ooh, Donnie McDonald. Have you seen his driving? It's shocking.
Yeah. If it's a girl, I'd say Kayleigh Kennedy.
Oh, fair.
She's a bit of a bad influence.
Can I ask you a question?
I suppose so.
Who in Essex would you not want your son or daughter to take home?
Let's go with Joseph or Sam Ross, because like, I still can't tell the difference between the two of them.
Okay.
Hear it. Where's Wally? Where's Wally? Where's Wally?
Where's Wally? Where's Wally?
Where's Wally? Did Sam?
Everything about me invites you in. My voice, my face, even my smell. As if I wouldn't need any of that.
As if you could outrun me! As if you could fight me off! I'm designed to kill.
Who am I here with?
Mr. Macaulay.
And what do you think this word means?
Pull. That means to grab something and move it closer to you.
Okay, and this is what it actually means.
Ooh, okay, fine.
Thank you very much.
Right, today we're going to interview some S2s.
Still moving this flavor with the homies Blackstreet and Teddy, the original rough shakers.
Shutting it down, good luck.
Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? High heels, they was knee high and my legs was ripping that throat. You told me this and I quote, cause we popped pills and you smoked. You said just got me strung out, it's like doing lines of some coke. You always say it's the best debt you ever had in your life. And you always play with it good when we be speeding off in that race. Just keep copping them things that you...
What the dog doing? What the dog doing?
Tickle my tummy.
Kind of hat? I don't know. Okay. A term used to describe someone is saying something that is untruthful.
Oh. So no cap, for example.
No cap.
No lie.
Oh. I'm so old.
Excuse me. Oh. You dropped this.
Oh, I'm just looking to strip it down by Liam Payne.
This is the day in the life of a Stornoway Bike Gang member. Let's get started.
So I wake up!
In a peaceful and a wonderful morning. Just enjoying the view. Very tranquil day.
Yeah.
Now you can get back to the kitchen body of another.
A wheelie day keeps the doctors away, but keeps the fridge close by.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get to the kitchen for my 5-a-day drink. Oops, slipped my hand. Breakfast is always a challenge. Always have to go out scavenging, hunter-gatherer lifestyle. It's a hard life, you know. Follow me to the toothpick. I need to show you something. See, these are toothbrushes, but nah, we don't do that.
Get out!
Sometimes when I'm bored, I look at epic reading montages. It gets me very excited. Now for some relaxing time, I like to put my tunes on and hype myself up for the day.
Yo, yes, like the best
around. One of my favourite hobbies in life is robbing Tesco Superstores. I have some of my shoplifted food for lunch. So all this three man looking at me funny, so I had to try killing me, you know. I know that I sting like nettles. Ramble battles, I come out on top. Splash head, pop some cocks and petrol. Just said hi to an next man's mom. Hello, she don't know I'ma kill her son. Now it's time to start my day and head to school. I arrive early to attend my National 1 maths class. Oops, accidentally arrived 8 hours late. Not even the cleaners are in. Genius, I missed school. Go forward. So I went around the back of the sports center container. Just to stand about, really. In the afternoon, I like to smoke a breadstick, just to look cool, because I think it makes me look hard, so yeah. Time to brush up on my wheelie skills at the pier. I'll hope to be going in that car park with my Boxer Astra when I'm older, getting Asbos everywhere I go. But until then, I'll continue to work on my bicycle. After we cycle through town, I come back home, put on some dinner. After that, I hop in the shower, send my Snapchat streaks, and then I go to sleep. Thank you, and goodbye. Thank you.
Oh, I said no, who's sparking there? No, I've got a kiss. As if something was happening here.
No,
Cameron Moffat. Were you not in that class? 2021 with Cameron Moffat.
Yeah?
Survivors of that class. We got through it. Never bring his name up again. Thank you.
I have no friends. I hate my life.
Cameron Moffat is by far the most useless article, worst people I've ever come across in my life.
Stack on the Bible, I'm a Snapchat to Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top, but right there off Duini. Yeah, oh no, I can't with y'all.
Off the go. Can we restart?
Who was more heartbroken? 3, 2, 1. Who moved on the fastest? And what was the reason for the breakup? Three, two, one. Who are we here with?
Iona.
David.
Who was more heartbroken? Who are we here with?
Myrtle.
Okay. Who was more heartbroken? Who moved on fastest? 3, 2, 1. Who's more toxic? 3, 2, 1. Who was the meanest after you broke up? 3, 2, 1. Who are we here with? Rachel?
Charlie.
Who made the first move? 3, 2, 1. Who was the most clingy? 3, 2, 1. Who you like two more? Three, two, one. And what was the reason for the breakup? Three, two, one. Thank you.
It's the dream. What?
Oh baby, that looks good, don't you lie. Okay. That's pretty good from my expertise.
Tell me, how are you?
I'm focused on this thing, man. You're pretty dapper.
That sounds good.
Bomb rider.
No blood is there.
I like it, could you?
Come on. See that? What am I saying? That was good.
Actually, isn't it? Not bad.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, we'll give one chance.
Adventurers of Dungeon.
I'm not.
Get some more stuff.